I've been telling stories for over 50 years in the written word and just a group of people talking story with my photographs and now with video. Storytelling's an art and I haven't honed it perfectly. I'm just going to let this video tell the story and let you travel and see if you haven't been to Mesa Verde or Hovenweep or Canyonlands or in that area. And so this is for you just to experience the travel and what it's like. And maybe you'll go there someday.
Where we are right now. If we left this and went, there's unpaved roads there. We drop down and go over unpaved roads, check with locals, they're so bad you don't even do them.
Yeah.
And this is the one we had talked about taking, is this one down here, that scenic road, because there you can see Mesa Verde is listed right down in here somewhere.
Yeah, the only two that came up when we did that setting for this was go back up to Monticello and down.
Yeah, my phone did entirely different. My phone asked where you wanted to get in, and it was routing down in here, just like we talked about, you know, on that scenic road. So I don't know.
Maybe we can come back that scenic road.
Yeah, oh yeah.
We'll come back this one.
Because
we're going to do part of it, because we'll come down
here. Yeah. We were going to have to figure out how to get over here and down and then go in.
Yeah.
But you can tell this is 160 here, mm-hmm. and this is that 41 in Colorado, and they've got to meet right
over
here.
Yeah, so we turned around, went back here to here, and now we'll come out and then back down here. That's okay. Hovenweep, we were obviously meant to see this. That's all I can say.
Because
it wasn't really on the list, see?
No, and it wasn't coming up on my phone, it just came up on your phone, so here we are.
Thank you.
Where?
Right in this area, right here.
Oh, so we didn't go like this route down here?
No,
under this one.
Not with heading as much east. We hit a left turn somewhere in here.
Really?
We can probably find out by looking at this map. You want to take 2 seconds and give it a look-see?
Yeah, you can take a look. Take a picture while you're up there. Mm-hmm.